I feel that he couldn't have really been cared for adequately anywhere else. And I just feel I owe it to his memory to try and keep that facility going for people in the future. If he'd have been looked after in Inverness or Glasgow or wherever it may have been, I practically couldn't have got to see him as often as I did, which, as I say, was every day. And friends wouldn't have been able to visit either. So it would have been absolutely inhumane, to be honest, at that stage of his life.